How to unhide columns from multiple worksheets at a time. Hello everyone, I'm your trainer Kazi and welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In the previous tutorial, I have showed you how you can hide multiple columns from multiple worksheets at a time. Now in this video, I'm going to show you how to reverse that, or how you can unhide columns from multiple worksheets at a time. Take a look at here. In this opened workbook, I have 5 worksheets and all of them has one column hidden, which is column A. And in this tutorial, I'm going to use VBA and I'm going to unhide column A from all these 5 worksheets. Okay, to do that, go to the developer tab. If you don't know how to find developer tab, check this video. And now click on Visual Basic, click Insert, click Module. Now simply paste this code. Code will be in the link in the description below. Copy it from there. And now just click on this Run button and close the Visual Basic Editor or VBE. See, column A has reappeared. This is how you can unhide columns from multiple worksheets at a time. Let's check if this unhide column from all those worksheet. Click on sheet 2, column A, and sheet 3, sheet 4, and 5. So it means you can unhide columns from multiple worksheet at a time using this VBA. Thank you. Thanks for watching. If you want to support the channel, please check this link. And if you want to subscribe the channel, click this link for future videos and check out this playlist. Thank you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial.